right, so we're on the way to Argyle Waterfall. Last time I come here I was in form 2, I think. I haven't I waffled. I didn't take it off. Yeah, so you can check out the trail here. We just route into this to find out little places. We ain't bathing, we just vibes in. See how this goes. The girls say 10 to 15 minutes to the waterfall. And what I remember about the waterfall, it has steps now. We climb. So, ooh, yeah, look at the river. It's very nice. So, let's just have a look. Let me see this cocoa tree. Cocoa. Uh-huh. So, cotton tree. Watch out, this monster here now. Again. Come on, for any benefit you've been. Recycle that. Come here. Yeah. I got it. I go and be it now. Get out here. Gil saying there are no tall guys on the scene now. I was like, what? Tall guys? Me? Really? Guy, am I tall guy there? Nothing coming around here. Everything around here. You understand? I just lost them. I just lost them. Whatever. Whatever happened to you. Whatever happened to you. Alright, come on, I'm wondering what happened to you. It's too cheap. What is that, Aspachal? I know Aspachal. Bamboo. What is that? Is that what? You don't need no place? We're all there for. Yeah. What is this? Disappointing. Uh-huh. It's like all up in Tobago in the bush. You know anything I see, I felt in my iron in. Right. You get tired. You know your foot short. Uh-huh. The girl says it's not necessary. Come, let me see if we can jump that bamboo there. Jump it, jump it. Short people problems. Watch here there. Eh, guys. Get you. I go edit all that piece. Hey, I think you reach a slippery area. Please use hand rail. Wait, rainfall the water, they'll do it here. Use the rail, innit? You know you want them shoes. Yeah, step something.
Ah.